Hi everyone, my name is Mike Schlossberg. I'm the state representative here in the 132nd District in West End, Center City, Allentown. And what I wanted to talk about today was a really cool charity project that we've had going since my predecessor, Representative Mann, was in office. By the end of last year, there were over 700 kids in the Allentown School District who attended school despite the fact that they were homeless. Attending school is hard enough. I can't even imagine how difficult it must be if you're trying to go to school with greasy hair, with body odor, or bad breath, and unfortunately, that's a circumstance a lot of these kids face. What we try to do to alleviate that is we have a charity collection. We collect toiletries for these kids, and it's anything from shampoo, toothbrushes, soap, hair gel, anything that can send a kid to school and that can help keep them feeling comfortable and feeling clean. Going to school is hard enough. If you try to go under circumstances like that, it makes it even harder. And if you're a kid and you don't have access to soap or shampoo, it makes you more likely that you're gonna drop out of school, that you're not gonna get the kind of education you need to succeed in this world. It's a little thing, but we're doing everything we can to help the kids of the school district. So if you have any of these toiletry products, if you have anything lying around your house, if you wanna buy things, you could drop them off at my office, 2030 West Tillman Street, Suite 100. It goes a little bit, can go a long way. Something this small can help keep a kid in school and help get them the education that they need. So please, if you're able and if you have the time or the resources, please do whatever you can to help the kids of the school district. Thank you so much, and we appreciate anything you can do.